Choral Evensong is being broadcast from Peterborough Cathedral. The Canticles will be sung to Vann in E minor, and the anthem is Behold How Good and Joyful a Thing It Is by John Kelvedon.
For the 30th evening.
His word of God. Thank you. Here beginneth the 15th verse of the 30th.
Office hymn in the English hymnal number 188.
Is God, he is dedicated to end. second lesson is written in the...
Give peace in our time.
withstand the temptations of the world, the flesh, and the devil, and with pure hearts and minds to follow thee, the only God, through Jesus Christ our Lord.
Amen.
O God, who hast enlightened thy church by the teaching of thy servant Jerome, enrich it evermore, we beseech thee, with thy heavenly grace, and raise up faithful witnesses, who by their life and doctrine may set forth to all men the truth of thy salvation, through Jesus Christ our Lord. O God, from whom all holy desires, all good counsels, and all just works do proceed, give unto thy servants that peace which the world cannot give, that both our hearts may be set to obey thy commandments, and also that by thee, we being defended from the fear of our enemies, may pass our time in rest and quietness, through the merits of Jesus Christ, our Savior.
Amen.
Lighten our darkness, we beseech thee, O Lord, and by thy great mercy defend us from all perils and dangers of this night, for the love of thy only Son, our Savior, Jesus Christ.
Amen.
The anthem, how good and joyful a thing it is.
Oh,
Let us pray. Bless us all evermore.
Amen.
Choral Evensong came from Peterborough Cathedral. The music was under the direction of W. Stanley Vann, Master of the Music, and Eric H. Fletcher, Assistant Master of the Music.